Hey YouTube, iPadX142 here, and in this video I'm going to be showing you how you can hack Pokemon Go on your iPhone, iPod Touch, or iPad so that you can walk around anywhere on the map without actually moving in real life. And this is pretty easy, but you do need your iPhone or whatever device to be jailbroken. It does require a Cydia tweak to actually work and to be able to move around. So what you're going to need to do this is, first of all, open up Cydia, and you're going to need to add a source. So just go to the Sources tab, tap on Edit, Add. And you're going to want to type in the link that's on screen now, and then tap on Add Source. And once that's done, you should get the source, which is listed here, called WilliamLCobbWithTwoBs.com. If you go in there, you go to All Packages, you should see something called Pokemon Go Anywhere. All you need to do is install this tweak, respring your device, and you should have it fully working. So now, if we go into the Pokemon Go app, as you can see here, when it loads, we should have a couple of little buttons at the side here. So as you can see, we've got three new buttons. We've got one that can control the walking speed, one that can control tap to walk, and one which is patrol, which makes it automatically walk around and look for Pokemon. So as you can see, we're in the game now. We're at our current location, but if we tap on the middle button here, and if we just put the walking speed up to 4 times, and if we tap over here, as you can see, we'll actually start walking in that direction. It won't go exactly where you tap. It'll only walk a certain distance from one tap, but if you keep tapping, as you can see, you can just walk around on the map. It's very, very simple, and this kind of defeats the purpose of the game a little bit, to actually have to move around. So I wouldn't actually recommend using this if you want to really get into the game and feel like you're really having fun and have the most out of the game. But if you really just want to collect the Pokemon, if you can't move around for whatever reason, then this is a good way to continue playing the game and still be able to not have to move around. So if we tap on the bottom one, which is patrol, as you can see, it'll actually just automatically walk around until it finds Pokemon. And as you can see, I'm not doing anything, it's just moving around. We just tap on it again and it'll stop. It's pretty simple right there, and that is pretty much what this tweak does. So just a word of warning, this is a hack, and if you are caught using this, your account could be banned. It's not very likely, because this kind of thing is very hard to detect, so for the most part you're probably safe, but this is possible that you could get banned for doing this, so just be aware of that, and do this at your own risk. Basically, I won't be held responsible if you get banned for using this tweak. But yeah, that is pretty much it. Like I said, you do need to have a jailbreak. All the links you need will be in the description. I'll put a link to my website post where you can actually find the repo and all the other stuff, as well as a written guide in the description. Just click on that link, you'll go to my website, and you'll find all of the information you need there. And so yeah, that's pretty much it. Like the video if you liked it, leave a comment if you have any questions, and as always, don't forget to subscribe.